Hello, we at Praj Industries Limited, Pune, are participating in Smart India Hackathon 2019, which is launched by All India Council for Technical Education, New Delhi. For this, we are defining the problem statement 1 as under. While treating the industry effluent in evaporator, the effluent is concentrated. During this, stainless steel or carbon steel metallic heat transfer surface is used. Due to fouling nature or presence of inorganic salts, the tube inside surface gets fouled frequently due to temperature and hence performance of plant reduces. In such cases, the plant has to be stopped and cleaned by CIP solutions so that fouled surface get cleaned and plant can be restarted for the operation. This cleaning frequency can vary from 1 week to 3 weeks depending on effluent characteristics or nature. Lot of water and chemicals are getting used for CIP. If we find the suitable non-fouling metallic surfaces or coatings for tubes, we can reduce the CIP chemical and water consumption and downtime of cleaning. This can give benefit for plant operation and water saving. We look forward to find solution for this jointly with SIH 2019. If need more clarification or details to team working on this, please contact Mr. Anant Patil, the contact details provided at SIH 2019.